that and the sounds of Monica coming up next. And now, Lori Beth, Monica with vital information for your everyday life.
Oh, if you feel like an outsider, if you feel all alone, and if you feel you have no one to talk to, odds are you have no friends. If you find a horse in your mother's room and... hi.
Hello, Monica. What you doing?
Oh, I was just doing vital information. Is that a problem?
Oh, yeah. Yes, it is.
I'm really sorry. Is there anything I can do to make it up to you?
Oh, yeah. Well, you see that stage over there?
Yes.
Start singing.
Here we go.
If you steal my vital information bit, you'd better be prepared to sing a song. How about a round of sound for Monica?
Don't take it personal. Oh, yeah. I wanna take some time out to think things through. I know it always feels like I'm doing you wrong, but I'm so in love with you. So ashamed that I'm only in love with the only one I need. So I have no thought that I want to leave. And baby, just me, please. That us girls go through when I'm angry inside. I don't wanna say it out on you. Don't take
But first, before we go, let's hear one more big round of sound for Monica!